Hi, this is the street with absolutely no light. It's completely dark. There is zero light source. So as you can see, it's very dark. Now let me just switch on the low beam. So this is the low beam of the car. I just added the fog lamps. So let me switch off the fog lamp. So this is just the low beam of the car. This comes with the company provided kit. So this is the projector that you get out of the box with the Nissan Kicks. Now the changes that I've made is I've added the FE retrofit ZV Plus high beam. This is an HID. So now let me turn the HID on to show you the throw of the HID. So it'll take a second or two to gain the difference. As you can see, the light is increasing, and now as you can see the difference in HID versus LED. So the wall that you see at the end of the street was not visible. Now it is visible. Now let me turn the high beam off. So the wall at the end of the street is absolutely not visible. Now with the high beam on, it's completely visible, and notice the trees above as well. So let me turn off the high beam. The trees above won't be visible, so it's all dark. And now if I turn on the high beam again, the trees above also get illuminated sufficiently. So this actually helps a lot in on your highway drives. So this is something that I felt necessary for the Nissan Kicks, as the high beams were not as powerful enough to give you a stress-free drive on the highways. So this HID will help you a lot. So the unit that I've used is FE retrofit ZV Plus. So I got this installed at the Automotive Light Experts in Bangalore. All right guys, let me for once do a last demo. Let me turn off all lights to show you how dark this road is. So I'm turning off HIDs. So I'm turning off the low beams. So this is the street, absolute darkness. Low beams on, HID on. This is what you get. Notice how slowly the illumination increases. I hope this review was helpful. If you're planning to buy or invest in a HID for your car, it really will go a long way. Do ensure that you get the right model that is more of a plug and play, that you install to your Kicks, or for that matter of fact any other car, and ensure you you find a proper installer who is well versed in this field, who knows his stuff, rather than going to a shop nearby that is not sure about what they're doing. So ensure you find yourself a professional to do this job. I hope this review was helpful again. Thank you so much for watching. Bye guys.